We all have our concept of God, who it is that manifests the intimate relationship of our whole being with God. This is Christ the King. Jesus, the image of God made flesh, was born like us, ate like us, had friends like us, as well as enemies, like us in every way but sin. Jesus was real, walked this earth, and people wrote about him as a holy man, a prophet. We know the story. He taught about a new covenant based on love. And yet, he died for our sins, rose for our salvation, restoring humanity's relationship with God forever. In our creed, the foundation of our faith, we profess that Jesus sits at the right hand of the Father. The true meaning of the kingship of Jesus was revealed when he was raised on the cross, and it was after the resurrection that we began to understand. Jesus is the only sovereign king. Christ is our spiritual king and ruler, who rules by truth and love. His sovereignty is over all forms of government. We honor Christ, the King of the universe, by making him our own personal king of our heart and allowing him to take over our lives. The cross is his throne, his rule, the law of love. Love God with your whole being and love others as I have loved you. Jesus's love is selfless, compassionate, forgiving, and unconditional. He is a king with a saving and liberating mission, freeing us from all types of bondage, enabling us to live peacefully and happily on earth, and promising us an inheritance in the eternal life of heaven.